Hey guys, olive oil and salt, cut the bell pepper in half now. And then what you do is take out the middle part and then brush it with olive oil. So just brush the grill with olive oil. And let it cook. Now turn over the bell pepper. Now it's all done. Thanks for watching. I hope you'll try it and let me know if you like it.